I know coming into the studio that a lot of these songs were strong.
Everything was good, but we wanted to take it up to that next level.
I think it's the best music that we've written thus far. Recording albums are expensive if you want a nice product.
You know, we've put a lot of money into this record so far, and we just kind of needed that extra push. We went through a lot of drummers. It's kind of like the joke in our band. I think we've honestly had 13. You know, in terms of a bass player, we're not looking.
I hate the complaint that the album doesn't sound heavy enough.
I wanted to go for a darker sound, more, not to say Evan's blues sound, but more of a rock sound.
I want darkness, but then a little bit of light sprinkled throughout it. Curses your blood in my hands!
What can we believe? We want people to listen, we want people to be changed by it.
We have to put out records that we think are going to connect with everybody.